This is Swatamunkun area in Bidda, the ancient town of the Nupes, where brasswork is thriving with more people, particularly the youths, taking up the vocation. The main raw materials used by the artisans in fabricating their products include aluminium iron, brass, copper, silver, scraps of vehicles and empty containers. These materials are heated to boiling point where they are melted and poured into a design iron. The content is allowed to cool before it is cut into smaller sizes and fabrication starts. This process is applied to all items produced at the center, which now has over 20 workshops. After the fabrication of each product, it is given finishing touches, which involves filing and designs on them. Among items produced at this center are spoons of different sizes, souvenirs, traditional wedding boxes, necklaces, rings, bangles, braid rolls, and pots, also of different sizes. Our investigation revealed that an artisan at the center makes an average of 3,000 naira in a day, depending on how fast one is able to produce.
Since I started it, I can be able to do one or two things by myself.
I have married, educated my children, and own a house all through this vocation.
For my education, again, I need to sponsor myself.
In spite of these successes by the artisans at Swatamunkun Brass Work Center Bidda, they are not without challenges.
We need some fabricating machines so that we'll be able to produce more.
With the present administration's resolve to diversify the economy, there is the need for both the state and federal governments to pay attention to centers such as Swatamunkun Brass Work Bidda, as this will not only reduce unemployment but empower more people as well as serve as a source of foreign exchange for the country.